Here's my story. You know what? I'm sure I'm the only one on the gubernatorial stage that has lived in New York City pre-Giuliani and has been there post-Giuliani. We're going to do what Giuliani did in New York City, and we're going to do it here in the Twin Cities in less than 18 months.